with these guys, when they don't have rocks, you water slowly. But with cactus without rocks, you just want to go ahead and water thoroughly just to make sure it's dripping from the bottom of the pot like this. And once it is dripping from the bottom of the pot, you've done your job. Is a wrap for today's video. If you enjoyed the cactus care, us taking care of cactus, knowing who to repot, knowing just cleaning them off a little bit, and just showing you guys how to water the cactus. If it does have dressing, you want to water slowly, and if it doesn't have dressing, just water up until it's dripping from the pot, just like any other houseplant. But if the water does go through the pot very fast, that means the soil is super dry, so you want to rewater it again until it's pretty much in a stagnant position to where it's going down slowly. Again, that is a wrap for today's video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want a plant hat, go to plantmanp.com. We have it on there for 30 bucks. And if you are new to the channel, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you aren't, thank you for subscribing, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace. And don't get it twisted. We may use plastic bottles, but we fill them up with our Brita.